We are famous for our line. She's like one of the most normal looking people on in this game.
You came from Foes, huh?
You have an airplane or something? Why yes, that's exactly what we used. What do you have to say, ma'am? I love what you've done with your hair. Oh, she's a hair cutter. So she would appreciate it. Oh, sorry about your flowers. That I just broke on purpose. Oh, dear lord. This is a kid that me and my brother have made a joke about before. The little fox and the guy with a mohawk. So, you guys, I've never seen anything like it. Well, at least we're not as crooked looking as you are, son. You kind of look like, you know, a mother had you and cried, and not because of happiness. Oh, you want to go to university? It's all around the balance. Yeah. Anyway. But yeah, the, what's the big rush? Game developers. No, what? Grandma says in Granny Smith Apple said what? Whoa. Alright, let's see how many things I have. Okay. I think most daytime things you find the nighttime moon things, but then in the nighttime ones you find more of the day things. The coins that I've been getting.
My nose is very pointy.
Again, you all can pause it if you want to, you know. And I hope that it's not, I'm not too, you know, like, and then cut out for a second. By that I mean, I hope that, hello. It's like, in comparison to a lot of the character designs in this game, all the humans, she's probably one of the hottest. In comparison. Look, another old man and old lady. Lab? She's right up ahead. What's the hurry, boys? Be careful not to trip and fall. Well, now that you say that... Oh!
Hi, kid. Don't bother me right now.
Well, don't I just want to be a nuisance to you now? All right. Anyway, yeah, so... Mr. Big Business here. Boss. This is terrible, you see. I came from a business matter, but now the world shambles, I'm sitting here. I've got appointments to keep clients in other locations, too. As I just stand here doing absolutely nothing about it. Let's see.
Hello there! I'm a character you can respond to!
Hello. Okay, now I'm a little creeped out. This is why the Game Grumps should have played this version instead. It's because they would have made so many jokes. Just so many funny jokes about this version. But they did say that one day they do want to come back to this and play the 360 version instead of the, you know. Anyway, let's see what the non-interactive PC NPCs are doing. So it says, it's got a ring on it. I was looking closely at the, that stuff. You sure have changed, Fred Flintstone. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, it looks like they have coffee cups with rings on them.
This is a peaceful place.
But see, this game, it feels more alive, basically. What is a Disney character doing here? Or well, I guess it could be more of a DreamWorks, I don't know. Oh, sorry, were you talking to me? What's the matter? Oh, the university is trying to find another fountain. She ain't too bad looking either for a, you know, for like this game's character designs. But you can't go in. This is a woman's dorm. The university straight ahead. Did you think I'm a male? Huh? Huh? Yeah, I am a male. Let's see. What book are you reading? I was seeing if I would potentially be interested. Oh, unreadable. Well, if there's no pictures, I don't want. Hey. Tech. No school today. No school day. It figures. Just when I was thinking about going to class for once. What's your problem? You were eavesdropping. Nice hobby. Begonia, you? Yeah, it's over there. Well, maybe you should get a better attitude. No, no. Oh dear. Hello, how do you do? Did you want me to use it? He seems nervous. Well, this guy's got a turtleneck and turtle sleeves. I don't know if I trust him. What do you have to say? Hey, where'd you come from? You know what's up with the planet? I'm kind of out of the loop. So oh, this is the Harry Potter school because this thing. I don't know. By the way, yes, this location is sort of in This is the way he's walking. This location is sort of in Sonic Generations. Let me do this up the stairs. No, never mind. College! No. Parties and such. Anyway, let's go back. Let's stop fooling around and let's go in here now. I was fooling around at the speed of sound.
What? Professor Pickle's been kidnapped?
It was a little bit before the tremors hit. This old man showed up with a whole pack of robots. They carried poor Professor Pickle off, lab data and all.
It can't be.
That sure sounds like Eggman.
What a horrible thing to do. We've got to go help that professor guy out, and fast. If he got kidnapped that long ago, he's got to be real hungry by now. And if I was that hungry, I don't know how long I would last. I'd rather be dead.
I'm sure Eggman is feeding him. Even he's not that cruel.
Okay. Let's go and find the professor.
It was like, okay, this scene's going on long enough. It's going on long enough. Let's go find him.
Sonic!
Hey, Sonic! Let's go out around with the professor. Sure is a big town. I'm sure somebody knows something. Lead you in this down exit, gay?
Yeah, I want to ride on that thing, but it's not letting me. Birds! Feathers and such. I don't know. But yeah, I like whenever Sonic games have hub worlds like this because it makes it feel more alive, and you get to do more stuff around. And I can't go in there right now. Let's see. I don't remember who it is that knows about the thing, but you look a lot like the guy I just talked to. Let's see.
The professor has been kidnapped? Well, then these rumors were true.
Oh. Okay, well, we got our location.
Excuse me, guys. Alright, Tails, it's whatever.
Hey!
It's the totally not Africa place. Yeah, so this is essentially Africa. Just letting you know, obviously we were just in like an Italy-like place, or whatever it was. Okay. I've got a huge noggin. Let's see. What brings you here? Are you on vacation? Or are you a salesman? I'm your worst nightmare! No. Let's see. And then we have realistic looking animals in the background. Just randomly. Like an elephant, I mean, this is Africa, so you're gonna see stuff like that, but... let's see. What are you doing? So yeah, we have elephants, I think there's zebras around somewhere. Essentially, obviously African animals, but they're realistic looking this time around. What are you hiding from? Eep! Attack! I don't know. What do you have to say? Oh my. Don't you ever cut your fingernails? What, you turn into this nighttime beast? What kind of joke is that? It's a living joke that's not a joke, lady. What do you have to say? I haven't seen you guys around here before. Where'd you come from? What? Spagonia? I'm so jealous. I've always wanted to go there my whole life. Well, you just walk over there. There's a loading screen. You can just teleport. Alright, we're close for a night. That's why it's so creepy, this shop and everything. Well, what if I just destroy everything? I can't. Let's see. Oh. Wait. There we go. See if there's any more hidden ones like that around. Just to have them around some more. Like here. Let's see, where are the other animals at? Maybe there's not out. Maybe the zebras. They might be in the daytime. Maybe so. I don't know. I don't remember for sure. Hey, it would be funny if one of you guys threw a rock at Eggman later. Let's see. Let's go ahead and go through here. Let's see here. Rings. Really thought I felt something on my toe there. I did see a spider last night, this one time, and it, you know, getting kind of paranoid, that might be it. Wait. This was your guys' only problems, right? It wasn't anything else, it was just this, right? By the way, you can upgrade your stats and stuff with and these, like you can go here, you can do this. But I'll just use it if I absolutely need it. I really hate that thing where you burp or you cough and like you hiccup. It doesn't feel good.
At least in my experience. There we go. You guys are dead. Let's see. Oh yeah, going back to a few parts ago, probably a few parts ago, I have only beaten this game on the Wii and 360 version of this once per game. You know, like, I played it multiple times, but I've only beaten them once. Because these games... Well, the Wii version because I didn't like it as much. But also, the 360 version is because it takes a while. So, this will be... If I get through all of this, it'll be the only other time that I've beaten the 360 version. Which I do plan to beat it, just... gonna take a while. Like, I could kind of see it, I mean, especially if there's interruptions, but I can kind of see it me beating this by the end of June or something, or near the end of June. And that's like I said, not including interruptions, like, or distractions, or whatever you want to say. I'm getting music for stages. I haven't even played yet. Oh, look, there's another elephant there in the background. I don't need all these rings. Let's see. Whoa. Now, unlike Sonic 06, most of the stuff you get in this game are pretty useless, like in terms of whenever you buy stuff with rings. They're generally pretty useless. It's mostly for completion's sake. Whoa. Before I get... Nah, I'll go ahead and get that. Alright, okay, so there's a stage up here, but I can't quite go in it yet, so I'm gonna go down here and get this. I could have curved around there, but I didn't want to. Let's see. And I think, where should I go? Right here? Oh yeah, right here. He's like, oh, whenever he landed. Gosh dang it. Right here. Sonic. Crap. Okay, there we go. Had to kind of error up there for a second. Had to. Let's see here. Might do me one more stage. Obviously, it's gonna be a nighttime stage, but I might do me one more stage, and then we'll call it quits for today for this certain set of parts. First play session. Let's see. Did you take secret did you? Well, you're not too secretive, or you're not too good at guarding, are you, pal? Because I'm already here. The Eggman didn't design you very well. So there is some grinding in this game, obviously. There's like some, grinding, I'd say. but it's not too bad. It helps. Like, it's not like something that you just... Well, okay, grinding... some things, whenever you grind for them, get kind of bad in this game. Like having to get all these coins and stuff to progress. You'll see later on. More later on. But, you know, it's not too bad. Gives you an excuse to explore around, as at least as where Sonic, but you, but it can get kind of annoying in the daytime stages. Have to find stuff because you have to, you do have to slow down as much as they want you to go fast. See, what makes, what's different about the Wii and PS2 version with that is, you get them by beating stages, and depending on how well you did, you get more. So that's I think people like that a little more. But that doesn't mean that it's the better version. That doesn't mean it's the better version overall. They just have some better elements in some areas. This one's better in the fact that it feels more alive, and you know, you can actually, you know, go around the hub world, and you know, that's something they did on the Dreamcast. So you know. Anyway, let's get this over here. Are there gonna be any more of those monsters coming around right now? Are there gonna be any more? Or is that it for now? Okay. Looks like that's it for now. Except we're still, you know. Now, one thing that's a bit of a shame is the fact that every time, like, that music starts every time you come face-to-face with an enemy. Unless it's a special case. You don't, it's this music almost all the time. Yeah, it's cool for the first couple of times, but then